good?
Are you good?
Embodying love is what Don Moyer Boys and Girls Club volunteer Danis Palmore believes is the key to life. At only 18, Palmore sees this four-letter word as the reason why he gives back to his community.
That's what I strive myself on is love, because love makes the world go round, love heals, love is everything.
Today is the one-year anniversary surrounding a similar five-letter word, L-O-V-I-E. 1 year ago, Lovie Smith was hired as Illinois' head football coach.
Thank you, Josh.
Palmore has always looked up to Smith and believes that he has already impacted his community.
Seeing how Lovie has affected this community in just a short year inspires me, because that's how I want to be. I want to make an impact. I want to help change the world, and he impacted my community. So that means maybe I could do it too.
Palmore's desire to impact his community has been noticed by many, specifically by Director of Operations at the Boys and Girls Club, Charles Burden. Burden has seen Palmore grow up in the community and knows Lovie has been a perfect role model for Palmore's character.
The most important thing I would say is when you think of Lovie, you think of character. He believes in character changing our community and sets a great role model for the youth in our community to follow.
While Burden believes character is what Lovie embodies most, Palmore knows that Lovie's inspiration is what motivates him to be a better leader.
Oh, Lovie's definitely has a big impact on this place. I mean, it makes me happy because that's what I want to do. I want to inspire people. I want to let them know that you can do what I'm doing.
Palmore knows that Lovie also inspires those on and off the field and is putting his name to action.
So yeah, he's definitely putting love in the community, which means he definitely puts love in Lovie.
While Lovie puts the love in his name, Palmore too adds the love in his community. In Champaign, I'm Dakota Carson, UI 7 News.
When is the action?